Tribal Fit Kids, my name is Maye, and today we're going to be doing a cardio and weights workout. So grab your light set of weights, twos, threes, or fours will work perfectly. We're going to do each individual workout 15 times, 10 times, and 5 times, and then we'll be done. Let's get started. So first, we're gonna start with jumping jacks. Let's do 15 jumping jacks, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, now get your light set of weights. I have 4 pounders, but you can use 2 pounders, 3 pounders, 4 pounders, or 1 pounders. Anything works, and if you don't have weights, that's totally fine. So we're gonna do bicep curls. From the side, it looks like this. Okay, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. All right, now set your weights down, and now we're gonna do 15 squats. So you wanna have your feet shoulder width apart, and you're gonna act like you're gonna sit down in a chair, like this. Okay, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Kidding! Joke's on you. We just did 16, you were only supposed to do 15. All right, now grab your weights again, and we're gonna do side raises, okay? From the side, it looks like this. All right, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, guys, we're done with those. Set your weights down, and we are going to do lunges, and that is your option. If you want to have a more impact, like harder workout, then you can do plyos, and that looks like this. But if you just want to do lunges, then you can either go to the front or to the back. Either works, you can do whatever you want. I'm gonna do plyos, and you can do whatever you choose. All right, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Way to go! You just did 15 lunges or plyos. Okay, grab your weights and we're gonna do triceps. So you get your weights, put them above your head, your elbows want to be touching your, like, the sides of your forehead. So you're gonna go like this. All right, let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, now put your weights down, get on the floor, we're gonna do some push-ups. Alrighty, so you can do push-ups like this, or you can put your knees down, go like this, and if those are too hard, then you can move to your box option and go like this. Alrighty, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alrighty, grab your weights one more time, and we're gonna do a shoulder press. So put your hands like this. You're making a double U. All right, from the side it looks like this, and you're gonna go like, you're gonna put your hands together, like so. Alrighty, let's do this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Great job, you guys. Now, we won't need our weights for the rest of it. So, we are going to do shuffles. Alrighty, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, I was actually just kidding when I said that you didn't need your weights. Pulling a prank on you. Okay, you're gonna have your weights in your hands, and you're gonna go like this. Well, you're gonna do a sit-up with weights added into it. So you're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, one more, 15. Great job, you guys. I'm so proud of you. We just did our first part of the ladder, which was 15. Now we're gonna minus 5 and go down to 10. Alrighty, move your weights side so you don't trip on them. Let's do 10 jumping jacks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Grab your weights and let's do some bicep curls. Okay, now that you have your weights, you already know what to do. We're gonna do 10 bicep curls. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. Way to go, guys. So proud of you. Now drop your weights, go down to squats. Like I said, feet are a little more than shoulder width apart. So, toes are here, should go down to there. Alrighty, side, sitting in a chair. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. There you go. Now we're gonna do side raises. So grab your weights and you're gonna act like you're flapping wings. Now you're gonna act like a bird for 10 times. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Great job, guys. Remember when we did lunges or plyos? Well, we're gonna do that again. So do whatever you choose. I'm gonna do plyos. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. You're doing so good. I'm so proud of you. All right, grab your weights. We're gonna do tricep curls. Tricep extension. So, elbows to the sides of your forehead, hands together, and we're gonna dip down with our arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great job, guys. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You are honestly doing so good. Wow. Okay, now that we're done with tricep extensions, we're gonna go down to the ground and do some push-ups. Let's go. I'm gonna put my knees on the ground because I want to. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Get back up on your feet. We're gonna do some shoulder presses. Remember, you're making the W with your arms, head, and other arm. You're gonna push together, okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10. Okay, drop your weights. Do some shuffles. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alrighty. Grab your weights for the last time and the second 10. The last 10 thing. Okay. Remember when we did sit-ups for 15 times? Now we're doing them for 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Guys, y'all are doing so good. Dance break. Okay, now we are done with the second row of our ladder. Let's go down to the last and final row, which is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. So first we're gonna do 5 jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Grab your weights, we're gonna do some bicep curls. Y'all are a pro with this, I just know you are. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guys, that was your last bicep curl of the whole workout. Whoa, that's so good of y'all. Now we're gonna do 5 squats. And you wanna sit in your chair, a little more than shoulder width apart, which is like, your shoulder is here, just do like that. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now that you're done with squats, we're gonna do some side raises. So grab your weights and keep your feet a little less than shoulder width apart. Bend your knees a little and flap your wings like a bird. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now that you've done that, we're gonna do lunges or plyos. We're gonna do 5 of them. It's pouring. I love the sound of rain. Alrighty, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alrighty, y'all just did your last lunges or plyos for the whole workout. So proud of you. We're gonna go into some tricep extensions now. Y'all know what to do. Elbows to the sides of your forehead, hands together, and dip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Way to go, guys. Y'all are doing so good. Alrighty. Okay. So now go down to the floor and do some push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guys, we only have 3 more workouts to do. Way to go. Alrighty. Now we're gonna do some shoulder press. Remember, W, we're gonna put our hands together. Not up here, not down here. We're gonna meet at our head. Not at our head, but like a little bit from our head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alrighty guys, 2 more and then we're done. I'm so sad, I love being with y'all. Alrighty, let's do some shuffles and then some sit-ups, and we're done. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Grab your weights for the last workout. Wanna make an A with your knees, your legs, except the line is not there. Who cares about the line? Let's do some sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one. 5. Y'all just did so good. I'm so proud of each and every one of y'all that are doing this. Way to go, guys. Thank you for joining me in this awesome ladder workout.